Biomimetic dentistry is the art and science of restoring damaged teeth with restorations that mimic natural teeth in appearance, function, and strength. Translated literally, biomimetic dentistry means to copy what is lifelike. Nature has provided us with the most successful and ideal properties to our natural teeth. When restoring damaged, broken, and decayed teeth, the goal is to return the tooth to its original strength, function, and aesthetics without taking away more of the natural tooth structure. There's a tremendous amount of research and training that goes into providing biomimetic dentistry. Adhesive dental techniques have evolved since their first use in 1949, and there's an overwhelming amount of publications on the subject. There are very few individuals dedicating the time and energy to keep up with all of the scientific advances, and only the most advanced dental schools, including the University of Southern California, have incorporated these innovative techniques into their teaching. We are committed to training dentists around the world in biomimetic dentistry, sharing techniques supported by the peer-reviewed scientific research. With biomimetic dentistry, we are able to conserve as much tooth structure as possible, preserve tooth vitality and prevent unnecessary root canals, restore teeth which would have traditionally required extraction, increase the bond strength of our restorations by 400%, and minimize shrinkage stress on the teeth, eliminate sensitivity, create long-lasting restorations which prevent complications experienced with traditional approaches. This chart shows the bond strength we can achieve with biomimetic dentistry versus traditional approaches. The 400% increase in bond strength we achieve with biomimetic dentistry is critical for success. We're able to actually bond restorations to the teeth with the same strength that natural enamel is bonded to dentin. This maximum bond strength allows us to restore badly damaged teeth nearly back to original strength. The maximum bond strength also means the restorations have less chipping and fractures, last longer, and result with teeth that are resistant to catastrophic failures. Take a look at a traditional crown preparation. 75% of the tooth is removed in order to place a restoration, and this complicates the long-term success for this tooth. In contrast, when a patient presents with a structurally compromised tooth like this, we're able to save the remaining intact tooth structure and provide an amazing biomimetic restoration. If a crown were prepared on this tooth, there would be almost nothing left and a root canal would be almost guaranteed.